I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station.
This can't be good.
Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Someone's in there.
We're too late. Train.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right. Great. A short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Thank you.
These must have been the passengers.
They were, but they're not human anymore.
This one's not like the others.
Must be an umbrella experiment. Here it comes! Let's go back. This way's no good.
Wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it.
Come on, bring it!
They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. Haven't they had enough? Hang in there. I won't let anything happen to you. We're done for. All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is gonna be destroyed by a missile.
They're gonna wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now! Like he's after you.
Lucky me.
Was that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. We need to stay as far away from it as possible.
Use that. Now's our chance.
They're here too.
He's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run.
He's back!
There's a room.
Let's hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
I think so, too.
What does he want with us, anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop! Gotta admire his determination.
We can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
To get up to the roof fast.
We're in trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. They wouldn't tell a hired gun about something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's come to that. We must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
A secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
Looks that way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out? It looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that.
Looks that way.
He survived that? No way! How's that possible?
I had the feeling it wouldn't be that easy. All right, you want me? Come and get me.
We can't shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
It's using its tentacles!
Thank you.
There it is.
All those people.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.
Thank you.